All right, so I recently dropped my review of NBA 2K24 on the Steam Deck, and I've been getting a lot of requests to see how it stacks up against other devices like the Legion Go and ROG Ally. So today I'm giving the Legion Go a spin. This bad boy is packing some serious heat compared to the Steam Deck with its AMD Ryzen Z1 Extreme APU and slick 1600p display. While it ran great on low settings and 800p on the deck, this is definitely a step up from that experience since I'm running high settings in 1600p here. The graphics are incredibly crisp, there's zero input lag, and that 8.8-inch display is just so beautiful to look at. But while the high-res bright display on the Legion Go is a luxury, it does come with a downside. Battery life takes a hit. Cranking NBA 2K24 to 1600p on high settings and full brightness might only last you one or two full games with 6-minute quarters before needing a recharge. Not exactly ideal for those long trips. Sure, you can tweak settings to conserve battery, but then you're sacrificing that premium experience you paid for. It's kind of a tough call. Do you go all out for a short burst of top-tier gaming, or dial it down for longer play sessions, making you question, why didn't you just grab a Steam Deck? Now, don't get me wrong, I'm all about my Legion Go. I love this thing, but let's face it, the Steam Deck just makes more sense for portable gaming right now, especially with the OLED version out boasting high refresh rates and a stunning display compared to the original model. Still, I'm optimistic. It's going to take a few more iterations before these powerhouse handhelds become mainstream and not just for the early adopters like me. So I hope this quick vid gave you some insight into how the Legion Go handles NBA 2K24. If you have questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section below or join my Discord. Link is in the description as well. I'm always down for a chat. Alright, so this is where I'm going to drop off and let the rest of the footage play. I changed it to broadcast view a little later, which shows off the graphics a bit more than the 2K view here. As always, I'm incredibly grateful for you spending some of your valuable time here. Celtics are about to sweep on their way to Banner 18. Jaylen Brown, Finals MVP. I'll see you in the next one. No good.
calls time here.
Now here's Holiday. Gets to see a basket.
smash out to the rim, gone, contested.
Dallas, Shaq, your thoughts?
They really need to focus on finding quality shots.
now for the third quarter underway.